split kneeling cross body tricep extension. You're gonna be in a split stance. You're gonna drop that kettlebell right behind your head with your elbow pointing to the outside of your body. And make sure not to drop the dumbbell too low because you don't wanna put too much pressure on your elbow. You want all the force to be on the tricep, the muscle, and not the joints. Repeat till failure.